Well, our conference championship is always a big deal. This is, I believe, our 11th term of the year. And towards the end of our four tournament kind of stretch. So, but everyone will get up for our conference championship, no doubt. Yeah, I think no one really expected us to win last year, and that was the last time we won a tournament, really. And I think our guys are extremely excited about going back and defending and seeing what we can do this year. Well, we haven't played it. We've driven around it, and it seems very undulated from some of the tees down to the fairways. But it's a beautiful piece of property and some really nice homes. And you know, I think I don't really know what to expect. I don't know if the scores will be high or be low, but we'll find out here on Sunday. But I think if the wind blows, my instincts say that I think the scores, it could be tricky. It could be tricky for sure. I think the scores may be more on the high side. Well, last week we just played a tournament at Positiempo at the Western Intercollegiate, and we really put a lot of focus on lag putting, and the greens are very tricky there. And for the most part, we did a pretty good job of that. So I think that that's kind of where we are right now, is more lag putting, and for the most part, our guys drove it pretty well. And I think if our iron game is on this next week, we'll be okay. In these next 3 days, we're actually going to give them off and practice. We've, like I said, we've been going pretty hard here the last 3 weeks, so they need to catch up on school and do the laundry and do all those things. But Saturday, we're just going to come up there in the afternoon, late afternoon, I think, and get a good meal Saturday night and get ready for the practice run on Sunday.